Ann Downey, commiserations. Let's cut directly to the chase. That free at the 60th minute, it had you incensed.
It had, to be quite honest, because in fairness, I just thought that Orla had the ball in her hand and she was going to ground. I didn't think she was fouled, to be quite honest. You know, there's not an awful lot more I can say about it. I thought there was some very hard calls against us, but that's not, again, taken from Cork, you know. They've got their win, and I hold my hand up and congratulate them, but I don't think Eamon had his best day either.
I think lots of people would agree with you, including neutrals in the press box. We were discussing it, saying the refereeing decisions throughout the games, you know, no referee's perfect, we accept that. But that one especially, when it had such an outcome on the game, because the game was like a pendulum, went back and forth, and they had it when it mattered, and possibly... I don't know why I didn't have a chance to see the replay. You obviously hadn't seen it either, but nobody in the press. And what was your assessment?
Well, again, as I've said, you know, Orla was coming out with the ball in her hand and she went to ground. No one touched her. She was actually free of all her players. But, you know, I don't stand here and criticise the referee. You know, it is what it is now and we have to live with it. If Eamon is happy with his game, that's so be it, you know. I can't really say any more on it.
It'll be a long winter, though. Coupled with last year, and we all know the hurt, how much it meant to you. I can actually see it in your face now as well. That's devastation. It's not easy to take, and I don't think anybody would blame you for that.
No, it's not easy to take, I suppose. You know, we just felt last year we deserved the draw, and to say maybe today, you know, it's hard to take, but you know, they're a great bunch of girls, and you know, they're full of character and great strength, so I'm hoping once they finish with their club, you know, that they'll find the zest and the pep in their step to go again, you know, but it is a hard ask. We just give them the winter and just let them regroup and see what they want to do.
How do you find that pep, though? You did it last year, you did it really well, you came back to the final, nobody could touch you up until today, but you must have to dig deep, deep down.
We do, to be quite honest, you know, I don't know, I don't really know how, I haven't got the answers at this stage, you know. I'm just, as I said, so devastated for them, because I've no, you know, they really, really have worked so hard for their on their game, but you know, it's life, you know, you have to learn from it and try and pick themselves up and move on from it, yeah.
Finally, what did you say to your team once the full-time whistle went? You probably haven't much time to speak to them yet, but what message have you been giving them?
Well, none at the moment, because I haven't had time to speak to them, I suppose. Some of them are in the shower there, so we'll regroup now when we go back in and I'll have a word with them, yeah.
And assuming as well, at the end, you have to do the cursory handshake with the opposite body store. How did that go today?
I actually didn't meet Paddy yet. To be quite honest, I went looking for him on the pitch there, but I met some of the girls all right, but I will hopefully meet him before I leave here, yeah.
Probably not much consolation to you right now, but for the neutrals, it's a fantastic rivalry to watch, and Cork and Kilkenny have given people some real viewing pleasure and has done women's sport in Ireland a great service as well, and that's something I think you really need to be proud of.
Well, yeah, but that's not much consolation now today, to be quite honest, you know. But, you know, it's great to have two teams really go at it. I suppose the standard of Camogie in the last few years has been great, especially with Kilkenny and Cork in it, but, you know, as I said, we're just devastated after today.